hell is going on?
I don't know, sir. The agent got a telegram, and it just said he is coming. And gave the time of the train.
Who the hell is he?
I don't know, sir.
Some men change their times. One man changed the world for all time.
My name is Gandhi, Mohandas K. Gandhi.
Well, whoever you are, we don't want you here. I suggest you get back on that train before it leaves.
They seem to want me.
Columbia Pictures presents a Richard Attenborough film, Gandhi.
100,000 Englishmen simply cannot control 350 million Indians if those Indians refuse to cooperate.
The story of one man whose voice spoke out for millions.
To gain independence, we must prove worthy of it.
From his humble beginnings.
You're an ambitious man, Mr. Gandhi.
I hope not.
To his ultimate triumph. He was the conscience of all mankind.
Where there's injustice, I have always believed in fighting.
I will fast as a penance for my part in arousing such emotions, and I will not stop until they stop.
His torment ended a nation's suffering.
I remember that all through history, the way of truth and love has always won.
His greatest weapon was peace.
In this cause, I too am prepared to die. There is no cause for which I am prepared to kill. I want to change their minds, not kill them for weaknesses we all possess.
We're required to stop it, and stop it we will.
If you take my husband, I intend to speak in his place.
I want to document coldly, rationally, what is being done here.
I believe non-cooperation with evil is a duty, and that British rule of India is evil.
Nevertheless, it is my duty to sentence you to 6 years in prison.
Since your arrest, the riots have hardly stopped.
If we obtain our freedom by murder and bloodshed, I want no part of it.
It went on and on into the night. Whatever moral ascendancy the West held was lost here today.
Poverty is the worst form of violence.
But do you really believe you could use non-violence against someone like Hitler?
What you cannot do is accept injustice from Hitler or anyone. You must make the injustice visible.
Gandhi.
They're calling you Mahatma. Great soul.
Starring Martin Sheen.
What if they don't arrest you? What if they don't react at all?
Something for your notebook. The function of a civil resistor is to provoke response.
Sir John Gielgud.
Mr. Gandhi will find it takes a great deal more than a pinch of salt to bring down the British Empire.
Edward Fox.
My intention was to inflict a lesson that would have an impact throughout all India.
Ian Charlson.
What Mr. Gandhi has forced us to do is ask questions about ourselves.
Candace Bergen.
You're a temptress.
Just an admirer.
Nothing's more dangerous.
Trevor Howard, John Mills, Rohini Hatangadi, and introducing Ben Kingsley as Mohandas Gandhi.
I am a Muslim, and a Hindu, and a Christian, and a Jew, and so are all of you.
He offered the world a way out of madness.
Men honored him. Women loved him. An empire feared him. A nation worshipped him.
Long live Mahatma Gandhi!
Long live Mahatma Gandhi!
Albert Einstein said, generations to come will scarce believe that such a one as this, ever in flesh and blood, walked upon this earth. Gandhi, a world event.